EVA repair station located? For EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable. 4 personal data device version 4.7 acquired. Multiple personal data devices detected and online. Location coordinates unknown. Catastrophic event detected. Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch. Activating Spiritus System Terminal. Spiritus System damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Spiritus system repair required for Salvus EEV life support system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module. Personal log, systems specialist, McDonough, Andrew, 17, April, 2037.
Finally going home. Doesn't even seem real. 22 months since mission start. 10 longer than I signed up for in the first place. I promised Lucy I was going to be there for her. I promised myself I wouldn't leave her like this again. Both of those promises by taking another selfish paycheck job while real life passes me by down below. Father of the year. Alex really came through for me on this. I owe her one. Can't wait to get off this goddamn station.
Thank you.